Hi guys, Gerard and I got to Switzerland safely, and it's 11 o'clock in the morning here, which is almost afternoon, but it's only 5 in the morning for me, and when I landed, it was only, oh my gosh, 1 in the morning. So I'm very tired, so I'm going to take a little nap. It's Gerard, and I'll talk to you guys soon. I hope you have a wonderful day, and I love you so much.
Split, close, go. There you go. Good. Up. Split and go. Float right there. Better.
I just left the house. And my very, very beginning of the walk to the gym. Here's a little bit more of my walk. And the Alps are over there, but they're covered in fog. Okay, so there's kind of another road. Here I go, trekking through the woods. This is apparently a shortcut. And another path. That's the gym up there. There it is. Playground. Yes. Okay. Press. So down there is where I eat lunch. Then there's stairs that go up there. And this is the hill. So just finished that hill. Now, here's the next one. Okay, finished the hill, and now more stairs. Kick open. Yes. Quand le premier pied ici, ta corde ici.
Hey Tara, where's your stepdad from?
Saginaw, Michigan.
Where are we right now?
Switzerland.
couldn't even.
Look, the babies!
Yeah, you couldn't even.
Another hill that I'm walking on, but probably the clearest it's been. And I just got off the phone, which is that rail car that goes up the hill.
This is how I start my morning.
Just taking my video so I can show Derek what it looks like here. We're going down the path to Arch. Kick open. Good morning, Bonham and Rosanna. I just want to let you know that Gerard and I are headed to the airport and we're going to see you tomorrow when you get out of school. I will be there. I love you guys so much. I'll see you soon. Bye.
So this is my view for breakfast.
Okay, I'm in Boston,
which means
in the morning I come home. Okay, I'm at my last hotel of this never-ending trip. off to home tomorrow.
Oh my gosh, TV is in English. Yay!
It's my mom!